This year we have a special announcement. Ooh. Something that's gonna impact all of us that are still here at East. So, I want you to welcome, and I'm obligated to say this phrase, the OG Coach Bolta!
Hey! Oh my God, wait, Dad, look up!
Did you know about this?
My name's Bart Johnson, but many of you know me as Coach Bolton from the High School Musical franchise. Can I get a drum roll, please? Folks, we're getting the whole gang back together to make High School Musical 4, The Reunion, a movie that's gonna shoot right here at East High.
Wait, we're still gonna do High School Musical 3, right?
Why wouldn't we? This movie has nothing to do with us.
That's hard.
I think one, and it always shocked me that we never did it, was I Can't Dance, I Know You Can't.
Yes.
Oh. Yeah, that for me, that's the one.
That's a good one.
Ooh, that's a good one.
I guess for mine, it would be the kitchen one where they were like,
work it out.
We should have had that up in there.
That's a good one. I guess,
I know it's hard.
Yeah, because we used almost all of them.
We did a lot of them. And yeah. I think the ones that we did use fit in perfectly with the theme and the storylines that we did. But yeah, Dara, you reminded me of that one from the second movie. Oh, that one is really good. Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
In 15 years, Carlos better be on Broadway in 15 years. Gosh. So I'm going to say that, Broadway.
Yes.
Yeah.
I think, I don't know. Hopefully Ashlyn in like some beautiful queer relationship that is fulfilling her and making her feel beautiful and authentic. And she's also performing in some way, because I think that she really discovered how much, I almost fell back in the camera, how much she loved performing. I think she really discovered that throughout the four seasons. So hopefully that like is a part of her career now. That would be cool.
Ooh.
Sorry, go ahead.
I would love to be like I feel like Courtney would be an assistant to the stars, like assistant to Beyonce.
Ooh.
And like everybody all together and be like invited to the Met Gala and like, you know, show up all stylish and stuff.
Yes.
You know what I mean? So yeah, just a little bit of everything, I feel like. A little bit of like
sometimes you make me mad. Sometimes I treat you bad, but you see right through my flaws because you know me. But when push comes to shove, there's only heartbreak because there's love. And all I really want right now is for you to hold me.
I want you to hold me. I know this isn't perfect, but I know you make me better. So let's live inside this moment and forget about forever. And no matter what you say or do, I'll be running back to you over and over again.
I think Ashlyn's hair got longer as the seasons went on. it should have hit the floor at a certain point. So the longer hair, the better. Yeah, I want it like flowing. I want it as a train behind you.
Rapunzel.
Yeah, thank you.
I could change one thing. I wish I was able to really have the confidence and the patience to pull off nails like this. Like just full on like long acrylics. But I know myself. I'd be like, I'm done. It was one for a day and I would chew them off.
One thing that I would change.
You're like, nothing.
Perfect.
I guess I wish I didn't fall in. I fell and I was the one holding the radio in
Justice.
Yeah. I'm sorry, it was just traumatic. And I, my head. I do wish that I switched my shoes before we rehearsed in front of Casey.
Yeah.
The thing is, I'm not so comfortable with out there. I mean, high school was amazing. My mom's my rock. I found my people in the theater program. leaving them behind, it's gonna hurt no matter what I choose.
Lewis was a game changer for me. It's not for everybody, but the trick is finding a place where you can let your hair down.
Or out. You can do whatever you want with your hair here. We do not judge.
Like I said, I'm staying open. It's a big decision.
I won't push. But if you want to pray on it, we have a chapel and everything.
Thank you, Harper.
Yeah, my number.
The people being able to laugh with everybody and joke around, and when like we're apart for some time, and then but once we all get back together, the dynamic is just like it was on those like first days when we first started. So I'll miss that.
Exactly. Me too. The people. This is like the best group of people. So hopefully, like any excuse for us to be in the same room, like we'll be there. So that's mm-hmm. yeah.
Exactly. I got their back.
Yep.